The New Image founders are the product of two loving parents, Eartha and Jesse Simpson. They are identical twin sisters, Brenda Wilson, CEO and president, and Linda Moran, deputy director. Brenda is a retired hospital administrator, and Linda is a retired school administrator. Both are grant writers and are directly involved in the daily delivery of services to their client population.
My responsibility as CEO and president is the total operations of all 14 programs that New Image operates.
The 14 programs are primarily focused on low-income and homeless individuals and families.
We are the largest provider of temporary emergency shelter services in the state of California, with 450 beds right now. Beginning January the 1st, we will go up to approximately 1,000 shelter beds in LA County.
Services provided for this program are case management, overnight shelter, hot meals and hot showers, financial move-in assistance, hotel and restaurant vouchers, transportation and clothing.
When I first came to New Image, I wasn't working, and I really appreciate having the opportunity, a place to lay my head, get a hot meal.
They make sure I have all the anything that I need.
Tenemos una TV, ya. Todo está higiénico, todo limpio. Everything clean, ya. The food is good food. Mm-hmm. Yum, yum.
This is well run. It doesn't have neighborhood impact. The clients are bussed in and they're bussed out. There are support services on site, psychological, medical, job training, job placement, computer, library, therapy, all the things that people need to be able to have the building blocks to put their lives back together.
HOPWA, Housing Opportunities for Persons with AIDS. It's a countywide program. We've been providing that service for about 12 years now. It provides services to homeless persons with HIV or AIDS, and these are individuals and families.
We contract with 155 social service agencies throughout the county of Los Angeles. We also contract with about 125 hotels and restaurant vendors. Because it is a countywide program, wherever a social service agency needs services for their clients, we have to have and are obligated by contract to have a hotel and restaurant in that area that will serve that client.
The primary services that the program offers are case management, hotel and restaurant vouchers, transportation, financial move-in, rental and utility assistance, housing identification and placement.
Even though our program is client-centered, we don't work directly with clients. Basically what we do is we work through agency contact only.
What we do is we'll go ahead and house the client for two more nights and work on getting a release of case management form. Please get back with me as soon as you can.
New Image was one of the original three collaborative agencies that opened the MSC in 1999. Since that time, the MSC has grown in collaboration with 16 other social service agencies. We are a one-stop shop for homeless families and individuals that need supportive services in the city of Long Beach.
Welcome to New Image
at the Long Beach Multi-Service Center.
The Naval Reuse Program. Services provided for this program are financial move-in, rental and utility assistance, transitional and permanent housing, hotel and restaurant vouchers, transportation and clothing. New Image provides four supportive housing program grants. Three of the programs are operated out of the Long Beach Multi-Service Center. The fourth is a transitional housing program operated out of the Villages at Cabrillo.
Homeless coordinators go into the areas where homeless reside, encampments, alleys, parks, doorsteps, and so on.
What we give out is hygiene kits, socks. If people need transportation to get to the multi-service center, we give them bus tokens, whatever their basic needs are.
These are homeless youth that are not with their parent or whoever their guardian provider is, and they are on the street for whatever the reason.
Services provided for this program are case management, family reunification, referral to youth shelters, transportation, funds for taking GED classes and the GED exam.
We also have a HIV program that's a little different than the nation, than the countywide program. This one is specific to Long Beach only. So it provides services for clients that reside in the city of Long Beach that are HIV.
Services provided for the HIV case management program are case management, hotel and restaurant vouchers, transportation, financial move-in, rental and utility assistance, housing identification and placement.
We have a transitional housing program which is named Project Stepping Stone. And that name was given to the program because that is the step that takes them from homelessness to transitional, and then a step again, it's the stone that steps them into permanent housing.
New Image was the only one that could actually help out single fathers.
I had a hard time finding a place to go being a single male parent. A lead came in and brought me to New Image, and I came over here, and they allowed me to take my time and finish going to school, which was I was doing before I came home, became homeless.
Services provided for this program are case management, emergency housing, practical life skills, financial move-in assistance, job employability skill workshops.
When they do achieve and secure permanent housing, it's not only a re-entrance back into mainstream society for the client, but it's such an extremely uplifting feeling for me as a case manager that even at my age, I refuse to retire.
If Project Stepping Stone wasn't here, a lot of the families wouldn't, they wouldn't be where they are today.
I hope they do have more program and more spaces like what they did for us, because we didn't have nowhere to go.
This was one of my goals, to just help families and help people.
Now we're able to provide some of those clients that we place into housing, into ownership.
Services provided for this program are down payment assistance, credit repair, and home ownership.
They got me a house. Linda got me a house, and my family's back together. And just, like I said, we're clean and sober for 19 months.
Get inspired every day by Linda and Brenda. I always wanted to have a job where I just am inspired. I can't wait to get to work. I can't wait to go into work and impact and help change the lives of homeless people in Long Beach. Linda and Brenda set the bar for that.
We are making a difference. We would like to continue to make that difference.
I'm Soraya McKenzie. I'm 7 years old. I thank God for New Image and staff, especially Miss Brenda and Miss Linda. Thank you for saving me and my family. I don't know where I will be right now. I'm the luckiest girl in the world to have two families, my birth family and my New Image shelter family. God bless my two families.
Your support is needed. Please help New Image Emergency Shelter for the Homeless continue to make a difference.
No chance to